going to the wine cellar. Yeah, that's what I meant.
Selection of choices. If you want to take that,
smells delicious.
Or else you can order from the menu. It's up to you what you want.
Okay.
Well, choice is yours.
We have choices.
Yeah.
We have choices.
Okay. I'm not doing, I don't know if I'm, might as well do meat. I'm here. I mean,
this is the
you see all the wine? See, I told you this all them. Yeah.
My phone is dead for all
this. Mm-hmm.
I'm recording.
Wow. Wine cellar. This is amazing. Oh, jeez.
That's all the wines. If you want to buy the whole cellar, it's up to you. It's welcome.
Wow.
So what's
oh, my God. It's huge.
For?
We like white.
Yeah, white.
White wine.
It's not too dry.
White wine.
Yes.
These are most of these are all reds. So what do you prefer? Chardonnay or Sauvignon? Sauvignon Blanc. No, this is the reason I'm not too much for the reason that you put on a white wine. Chardonnay is good. But Sauvignon Blanc is good. Yes, it's a little bit different. Same before Chardonnay, a little bit woody.
Do you have Cherson or Cherson?
Which one?
How was it?
Cherson.
Cherson, the one we got on the plane. Cherson is a white wine.
So what do you feel like having up here? What the three white ladies up here? Warwick.
What is that?
That's a white plant.
Warwick.
Warwick.
Is it sweet?
Something?
Is it sweet?
Not much sweet.
Do you have any sweet?
Sweet and we have got Chardonnay, Sauvignon Blanc on white wine.
That's it.
Yeah.
Even on the wine list?
Even on the wine list.
Everything else is black.
What is it?
I mean red. Black.
You want to do red or white?
White.
Yeah.
White.
They have more options than red.
I need to come back in here again.